Welcome to this video. In this video I will show you how you can move any apps to SD card without rooting your mobile. So using this trick you can move any apps to SD card without root. So first of all, open settings on your mobile and then go to the apps tab. And here you can find the option of moving apps to SD card. Some apps have the option, like this app have the option to move to SD card, but some app did not have the option of moving it to SD card, like this Twitter app. Go to storage and here you can find the option of moving it to SD card. So if you want to bring the move to SD card option here, then go to settings again. As you can see, this app also didn't have the option of moving it to SD card. So go back to settings and click on about phone. Now go to software information here and then click on 7 times on the bold number, and then you will find the developer options on the settings. Click on it. Now scroll down to the end and click on force allow app on external, and when you enable that option you will now be able to move any apps to SD card. Just go to the apps tab here, click on any app like Twitter, go to storage, and now here as you can see you will have the option of moving it to SD card. Just click on SD card here and click on move. Now you can move any app to SD card like this. Like this app also didn't have the option, and now you will find the option of moving it to SD card. As you can see, the option is now available. So now you will find this option on every app you want to move to SD card. So in this way you can move any apps to SD card without rooting your mobile. So if you have any question, then you can ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.